If you are new to the channel, please hit the red subscribe button and bell icon to get further updates.
Hey guys, welcome back to Cricket Reaction. I'm Viren here.
And I'm Viren.
So today we are going to watch Suriya birthday mashup of 2022 fanboy tribute. Happy birthday Suriya sir, by Manoj Maddy edits. So we were really excited for it. So it has came out and it's Suriya's birthday today. So happy birthday Suriya sir.
Happy birthday.
So without wasting any time, let's check out the tribute video.
Damn. We have subtitles.
Yep. Here we go. I feel like this is the
one. I feel
like
this is the one. I feel like this is the one. I feel like this is the
ஆஸ்கர் அகாடமியின் உறுப்பினராக இணைய நடிகர் சூர்யாவிற்கு ஆஸ்கர் குழு அழைப்பு விடுத்துள்ளது. அடுத்தடுத்து முன்னணி இயக்குநர்களுடன் இணைந்து சூர்யா பணியாற்றி வருவது எதிர்பார்ப்பை எதிரொலித்துள்ளது.
ஏதோ போன லவ் பண்ணியாமே
அன்னைக்கு ராத்திரி காதல்லாம் இல்லாத எனக்கு தெரிஞ்சது.
Just the difference of the hairstyle.
Yo soy Pablo Emilio Escobar Gaviria.
What a diamond. 50 100 rupees class sir. 50 rupees vacha 100 rupees 100 rupees vacha 200 rupees sir.
Un día yo voy a ser presidente de la República de Colombia.
Plata.
Nalla inga nanna vittla pulla.
Plata.
ஜெய்பி படத்துல வந்து சில பேருக்கு சில சில சின்ன சின்ன சங்கடங்கள் வந்துச்சு, நிறைய நெருக்கடிகள் வந்தது.
வாடைகள் நூறு வந்து போதவில்லையே. தடுக்க வந்த பகையும் வெல்லவில்லையே.
ஒரு காலத்தில்
அவர் எப்படி வாழ்ந்து சிங்கம் யார் கண்டு அஞ்சும்
அதுவும் வரிசையாக ஏழு படங்களை தோல்வி படங்களாக கொடுத்துள்ளார் சூர்யா. எது எப்படியோ சூர்யா மீண்டும் வெற்றி பாதைக்கு திரும்ப வேண்டும் என்பதே அனைவரின் விருப்பம்.
தற்போது ஹாட்ரிக் படங்களை கொடுத்துள்ள ஹீரோ சூர்யா தான்.
சூர்யான என்னன்னு தெரியுமா உனக்கு?
டோன்ட் ஆக்ட்,
லிவ் த பார்ட். அது அது அதை நீங்கள் வாழணும் அப்படின்னு சொல்லிட்டு தான் நான் சொல்லிட்டே இருப்பேன்.
இந்த உழைப்பு கடின உழைப்பில் வந்துட்டு எப்படி வந்தாருன்னு சொன்னால்
சூர்யாவுடைய எஃபர்ட் வாஸ் ட்ரெமெண்டஸ்.
Not even one person I thought I'll be an actor.
Suriya again is a fabulous actor.
Even in an APM, Telangana is a very big star.
I like how he actually showcased from his starring.
If you really, really wanted to happen here, it will definitely happen.
Oh, I wanted more. Like, I seriously wanted more. I was waiting for it. Like, first of all, I have to say, like, how he actually showcased the tribute was really fabulous. Like, we actually see many kind of Suryas in this movie. Like, what he actually has played through his life, brilliant. Like, he had different hairstyle, which he could actually have a different hairstyle and a facial expression, and he is a totally a different person.
Mm-hmm.
Like, totally. Like, you see Rolex and you see Sora Rai Potsuru, like, they both are totally opposite of each other. One is like hardworking and the Rolex, the gangster. Like, I love it.
Like, I, whenever I see, like, these types of edits of anyone, I'm, like, reminded of the fact that we have not watched the
full of,
like, every movie that they have done. Like, they are, like, so versatile in everything that they do. Like, even Suriya, like, we have heard, like, he is a perfectionist. Like,
yep.
He likes to do things to his
really
perfection. So, I'm, like, really curious to see, like, the...
What? Are the all movies, like, even if it's not work in the box office, we still want to
watch
it. It's just because we see the variety of movies.
Yes, I don't understand this thing that people usually, it's not the people but mostly media outlets, like, they question an actor's credibility when they produce a flop or something. Like, why? He has not forgot acting.
Yeah.
It's just he tried to convey something that was not received well by the audience. That is why the movie is not working out. It's not because of the actor. There are like literally 100,000 of things that, you know, come together into a movie, and one thing goes wrong, it can affect the whole movie. It's not usually the actor, but every time the news outlets are like putting the blame on the actor, it's ridiculous.
So yes, guys, this was it. This was Suriya's birthday mashup 2022 by Manoj Maddy Edits.
Mm-hmm.
So comment down in the comment section, what do you think of this mashup? If you have any suggestions for us, anything for us, let us know in the comment section, definitely.
Get back to you.
And if you like the video, give a thumbs up. And if you're new to the channel and haven't subscribed us yet,
do subscribe.
Please hit the red button.
And hit the bell icon to get the notifications when we upload next.
So yes, guys, this is it. We are a Kit Reaction, and that's a bye from our side.
Peace.